Who the hell jogs through a cemetery?
Vampires, of course, silly. Daywalkers.
My name is Kevin Gates, and right now, we're about to do People versus Kevin Gates. And let's check out and see what these people talking about.
The first comment come from Eric Collin. He said, I left my treadmill listening to this song, and now it's a Ferrari. Hey, that was a raw comment, Jerry. He's a metaphoric thinker. He's witty. I fuck with him. Daniel Alvarez, what are the kicks he's wearing in this video? Some bullshit that hurt my feet. I still got blisters on my toes because the stunt double didn't have on a pair of socks, so I had to wear the shoes without a pair of socks, but I suffered for your entertainment. His box game looked weak as fuck. I'd slip that weak ass right hook and give him an uppercut so hard he remember the whack as fuck and forgot where he put his two phones. Phony ass pussy. Hey, please don't hurt me. Please. God. Redneck Beats. I know that none of y'all care about this, but I'm a 14-year-old music producer trying to make it out. Any feedback would be highly appreciated. Hey, this gonna sound silly to you, but that song Satellites that everybody loves, I purchased that beat off of soundclick.com. So where there's a will, there's a way. If you putting effort behind it, it's gonna get where it's supposed to get. Golden Otis, what's up with rappers and blonde hair? Is it a phase or something? I don't know, I just thought it was kind of fly, you heard me? Kevin, it looks like you have some impingement in your left shoulder blade. Some physical therapy will fix that.
Some impingement? You watched the whole fucking video and all you can fucking think about is some impingement?
Yo, Gates, I learned a young age, bro, that each one teach one. Problem Child Tweezer is my nephew. He said he was shot a few days ago. I ask of you to reach out to him and enlighten him with what you can teach him. He has kids, mom, and brother that is dependent on him. My brother, I ask if you can do this life savings favor for.
I say this, a lot of times we are victims of the energy that we put out there. We disallow ourselves to be free from that energy because of ego and pride. I used to have that problem. Oh, what? I'm going to the corner store right around the corner from his grandmother's house. I damn. That's silly. I'm in the pursuit of success. That would be counterproductive to my success. If you don't listen to my message, listen at this. In life, if nothing changes, nothing changes. I'm Kevin Gates. Wrapping up this segment of People versus Kevin Gates, it was fun. If you want some more positive reinforcement or words of encouragement, be sure to go get my album. It's called I'm Him. I love you all. I wouldn't say that if I didn't mean it.
Kristen Monet. My biggest problem in life was overcoming myself, but once I defeated myself, only thing left was peace. Felt that. Hey, I did that for you, baby.